Hey, Martis Campers. I'm Andy Biederman, assistant tennis pro here at Martis Camp, and today we're here to talk about pickleball, the wonderful sport of pickleball. And we have with us today Claudia, who's going to talk about some of the rules and intricacies of the game.
Hey, Martis Campers. Welcome to Martis Camp Pickleball. It's a fun, fast, and friendly game. Okay, the first rule we're going to talk about is the how to serve. And the most important thing to remember is that when you serve, it's an underhand serve. You need to keep the paddle below the wrist and below the waist. So it's best just to serve underhand like that. Okay, another important rule of pickleball is, you'll see when you come down here, there is a line 7 feet away from the net. That's called the no volley zone. We also call it the kitchen. So just think, do not go in the kitchen because you cannot volley inside that area. You can, however, go into the no volley zone if a dink, a ball drops in there and you need to reach in and get it. Got it, switch.
So unlike tennis, in pickleball, there is no serve and volley. You must serve the ball, it will bounce to the returner, and then it must come back and bounce again before you can take the net. You still can't volley in the kitchen, but at that point you can take the net and volley like you would in tennis.
Hey Martis Campers, pickleball is a great game. Come on down and play. We've got paddles and balls, and actually we have a rule sheet down here too, just in case you have questions. See you at courts.